Is your quality assurance process for personal care products time-consuming and needs a lot of manpower? Hi, I'm Andreas, and in this video I show you how to analyze multiple parameters in less than a minute with the DS2500 Solid Analyzer from Metrome. The analysis of key quality parameters in personal care products, such as moisturizing creams, active ingredients in shampoos or in toothpastes, or glycerol and ethanol content in hand sanitizer, requires various time-consuming methods. Additionally, the viscosity can make sample handling and accurate measurement of sample sizes difficult. With near-infrared spectroscopy, you can simultaneously analyze multiple quality parameters in personal care products in less than a minute. Sample handling is easy with the slurry cup. Let me show you how it works. Just pour the sample into the slurry cup, place the gold reflector on top, position the sample in a DS2500 solid analyzer and close the lid. Select the corresponding operating procedure in the Vision Air software and press start. In less than 1 minute, you get the results for the different sample parameters. Cleaning the slurry cup is very easy. Just remove the sample by wiping with some tissue paper and rinse the slurry cup with ethanol. Then you can use it to analyze other samples. Measure key quality parameters in creams, pastes and gels with the DS2500 Solid Analyzer. It's a fast, reagent-free and easy procedure. Contact your local representative for a demo now. Thank you for watching this video.